crumble in the bogs, allies. A classic case of grass being greener on the other side, you and your ally must first dispose of your pesky swamp neighbor. Slog across the swamp to claim the riches that await for you beyond. Victory conditions to defeat all enemies. Lost conditions to lose all your towns and heroes. There's two possible ally teams. Red and blue and tan green. There's also orange. So of course, you roll the dice. 5 and 6 will be re-roll. 6. 3 is 10. So I suppose I get to see the other side of wherever the hell this is going to be. Potentially. But again, So, let's see. Yeah, defeat all enemies. There's only down heroes. It's map difficulty normal. Restoration of Arathia. Medium-sized map. Let's have some underground sections as well. And some water, too. I digress. Let us begin once again. You have always lived a peaceful life, humbly coexisting with your neighbor in the hottest coastal region of the world, whose most interesting feature was that it was bordered by a dreary marshland. One day, much to everyone's surprise, a traveler emerged from the swamp, telling a tale not only of riches within the marsh, but of an even more fantastic land on the other side. Eager to learn more, he sent scouts into the swamp, but they never returned. First, you thought the scouts were lost, but then a thought occurred to you. Perhaps the land across the swamps was so fantastic. The scouts refused to leave. Share your idea with your neighbor, and he agrees with you. Before you quite realize what's happening, you find yourself agreeing to an alliance to seize these fantastic lands and divide them between you and your neighbor. This is, Do not get the advantageous spot here, I suppose. We're up against, of course, orange is Necropolis, red and blue, stronghold and conflict, oh boy. Alright. Get tier 1, tier 2, and tavern. Doolin and Torzar are also in tavern. Okay. Terrible start. Do I even have a song? No. I think that is a song. This orbit has to go to my neighbor, unfortunately. In the meantime, I'm really enjoying some of this. Seattle, it's an interesting decision. Yeah, this is pretty rough. Thorgrim Is Thorgrim going to be the main? I suppose so. This underground again. Hopefully on our side instead of theirs this time around. Hey Thorgrim, don't mess this up. You have one level, one opportunity to not do so. Don't have enough for a homestead this turn, so that's kind of oop. Yeah, you gotta speak from the lack of elves. Jam, oh. I don't know what would be nice, but I guess I'm gonna stick with Thorgrim. No idea if this is what matches. It does fit, but then again. Let's see. I still... Oh my god. I was trying to use the error key there, but I actually need to default to the hero points. I mean, it does match. He's already digging. What an asshole. Screw you. I mean, thank you. you very much, ally, bearing the way. Hell out of here. Necro orange AI time to get carried while they're. Yeah. They're just doing their thing, of course. I am so broke. Pain. Ooh, two luck for everyone. Supposedly. And I have it. Sandro doesn't have it, so. And again, Sandro is Necro, so I don't know. Rail Grade's 1-2-4 GG. Yeah. And that pretty much makes this. Well, I mean, actually, it doesn't make the scenario. Because there is a lot of swamp area, towns, all muck. It's honestly not even close to the end. Guess that's fine. No. There you go. We're still up against some problems. Good job, Thor. Low scouting wouldn't be too bad either. So both of those were decent. This one, since having the swamp is not the best. This is a no-go. Forgot to transfer the first aid tent. Place I wasn't able to yet. Air Ellie is probably dead next week anyway. Ring of Life would be good for the centaurs. Just make them 10% beefier. Say this, that, go down, do that fight, and go back up to the crystal cavern. All that nonsense going. I think that's my plan of action. Unless they. The AI could definitely just ruin that. Apparently, these are slower, I think. Some hurts. Yes. No. The early wisdom. Let's be a picture. We have probably too much luck. Yeah, we have 4 luck. So, this is redundant. Oh. Get a resource silo going. Can't afford a boat. Resource silos go. Almost gone. Everyone's set up right now. I do need the wood from that as well. That and break into that area. Orange does have 3 or more towns, which is 2 or more. Right. not too bad. Two mage. Still don't even have one. Transfer beast. That's great. There... I don't think that you will break through the griffins, but I guess we'll see next turn. Yeah, we're ways away from the dragon cliffs, to be honest. Crystal, come. I hope you don't get morale. I'm gonna move my units. It's not level, I suppose. I have to like. I'm using the health bar currently, so it's a decent linking chain. I think it's enough for everything. Okay. That's fine then, I know. Don't even get off the hill for it. You can send 11 wood. That's very good, actually. He lords a decent block there. Go up. Still blocked, so okay. No worries there then. We got the ribcage, unfortunately. It was... won't be seeing AOTD if it is even in the map currently. Right. this first aid, huh? Yeah, the only thing I'm lacking here is the information on the sea. But I think at the moment they can use the plan. Shard in position for a boat. Best way to go would be probably back home, because I think it's probably. Out of the bay. Nothing useful out of that though. Get off of this for game's sake. Okay, I can't pass that, sure. Well, Kyle just left that. I won't be able to reach the pile or get them now. Let's come back. This is a blast. Actually, what can I get? Not much. Oh. I forgot to move. Oh! It sent me 6 gems. Alright, thank you. Thank you very much. I really need them that bad. Appreciate it anyway. You get your book. Sure. I've just got the shrouded sure. Orange has only one town. Red has at least three, blue has at least two. Taking a siege would be kind of dumb. Eh. One more to the left, so you don't want AI here. Aha! Still need quite a bit of crystal and ore. Should have checked Orange's town to see if they actually left or not. A better treasury or and they're both about the same. I happen to get more gold or treasury though. Fine. I don't know if I can reach that. Oh. Oh, okay. That's, Yeah, I guess it is a restoration of wrath, yeah. Scenarios, so yeah, there are combo arties for. So that last time that was a Titan's Gladius, and now it's an AOTD. So that's kind of a priority to get to right now. It's not even a tough card either. This one couldn't be more rigged. Man. The AI last time on this scenario could have gotten the Grail, but they chose not to, you know? Or at least they did get the Grail. disappointed. That's all I'm gonna say. I was disappointed in myself. So easy now. Why? Dangerous move here. Imagine it gets points right now. That'd be pretty funny. So I guess now the question is whether or not there are two AOTD sets on the map. Although we have two pieces ourselves. Still lacking. Control, though. They're upgrading. I mean, I can't complain. The AI could have done that for sure. They were pretty close to getting it themselves, honestly. Had I not realized I was there sooner. Terrain, awesome. It's another story, though. Orange has a pretty beefy garrison, but I just don't want to attack it. It is pretty much slowing down the pace of this, though. Trigger the event, though. Just looking at this place, you realize that you are probably the first living creature to set foot here in centuries. You shiver against the chill of dread that crawls up your spine. Yeah. Oh well. I need a hero there. Supply me with all the goodies. Was that? Is that a tome of air that? Be funny though. Oh, I think it was just Mercury glimpse, but. So I'd have quite a problem if it isn't, though. Not as big as AOT, though. Ran off southwest. Necklace of Dragon Teeth is still there. Might be able to reach. Nice. Okay. Just gave up their town. Went through those. It's completely destroyed the several black dragons blocking that, right? Don't fuck with Sandra, I guess, damn. Sure, so off we go again. Another town. Town there, of course. As we know, this is a giant swamp. And it might get out of hand if I don't get the spells I need. Alishar's about to get dismissed, I think. That's a bunch. Good day. Lucky. This will reset my morale at least. How to lose a grand elf. and I don't want luck. It's an abysmal roll. It happens again. Bro, Gunner, you overrid the hero I need.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, definitely have spells. It's gone. Bones. Definitely have enough damage. My vision. No. Nowhere because I can't really scout right now. That sanctum being in Red's hands. Pick it up later anyway. He's gonna come back. Don't worry. It actually screws me if they leave it here outside. Oh, no. That was the gold dragon movement, so that's great. Fantastic. Okay. Note white. Bow now as well. I see, so that's where he went. That's where Kyle went for feast. fascinating. Oh, hella shards probably gone. Nope. No. Not yet. Yeah, look at you. It's a big rip. Yes. It's fine. Intriguing. The orange back town. And there's like not much to fear aside from maybe Kyle. Just had it set up. Wow! as elves. There's fewer elves. Cello another skill. Should be nearly the end of orange, yeah. We only have gremlins. So sad, actually. Yeah. Learning's pretty bad. I think the next level is magic, though, so maybe. Maybe I get saved by that. But you're not a mage, so it's not gonna happen. It's gonna happen at 16, not 15. But it's just a YOLO, I think. We have Zoom over there. Park is probably gonna try to get through this town now. Might actually, it's gonna reach before the end of the week, unfortunately. So, those are up. Huh. keeps them from mingling around then, so we don't lose this town. Okay. Standby. Rip the lighthouse. It's gonna be a lot of XP if they win. I don't think they will win with that many troops. Orange is vanquished. Rob the swamp now. Good riddance. We'll definitely find the mines though, which they go south. What hero is this? Well, it's someone competent, yeah. Two more towns. One's the Conflux and then Fortress Town. Sure. It's owned by Red, so we should probably put this Conflux Town. Blue is going to be out of towns. Yeah, let's see if you can take this fight. Okay. Didn't expect the second line. That's pretty nice. Solid work. Suppose we can get going then. See what we can conquer, Ryland. Damn. I don't want to see that. It's so annoying. It's so annoying that the size of this arc. That's their main hero. Okay. Take both. So we'll see that. I wonder if the red stack gets another move or not. I mean, it's still the same stack, so I would say no. Thank you. It's not useful, but it's better than YOLO. Next fight. That was much smoother, man. Much smoother. Nice. First resistance. first shackles of clay. Curious. Daphne has to disembark now, which means he's hopefully get Marshane. Be stuck there for a bit. Somebody else has to get that. Oh, should have popped them into my town. Fortress town. Okay. Three red heroes. Blue and blue. Went the right way as well. Sure, yeah. Okay, you'll miss a perk again, I guess. Or annoy the hell out of me. Not that. Yeah, let's just end that. No, I'll take it. Blue has one girl left. Okay. Sure, there's army in each garrison. So I really don't want to be caught in their pants. wants to be over without the need of control. Now, inadvertently, we might have screwed us here. I have to respond to that, so I'll send Violent down. Good. That's done. One right here, there. There's another boy. My mates. Well, don't really have any choice. Attacks. Sure. Yeah, -3 morale. Okay. Chase that guy. The annihilation thing. Yep. That has been vanquished. Blue is running. Blue has been vanquished. Congratulations, all your enemies have been defeated. Victory is yours. Oh, the total time of 7 days and a final score of 488. That is going to be it for Rumble in the Bogs Allies. Pretty quick. Went really fast with the Grail and then do a Armored of the Damned, so Armor of the Damned did help quite substantially there as well against Orange and other in the later fights thereafter as well. Nonetheless, thanks for watching.